In this video, I'm going to show you how to prevent a spoof of an exported for request script. First, you need to create a draft policy. On the main menu, select Local Traffic, Policies, Policy List, and click the Create button. Type a unique policy name, for example, Prevent Spoof of XFF, optionally add a description. Leave the strategy default setting as the first matching rule. Click Create Policy. Now you can create and configure rules for the policy. Give the rule a unique name, such as Stop Spoof. The first condition that we need to configure is to match all HTTP traffic with the matching strategy, which means that we can use the default setting of all traffic. Now tell the policy what to do when the all traffic condition matches. So create a new action. Select replace from the list. Select HTTP header. Type X forwarded for in the next field. Type tickle IP client address for a value to return the client IP address of the connection. Click save. Save the draft, and then select the box next to the policy and click Publish. Now you can associate the published policy with a virtual server that you're using to manage your HTTP traffic. On the main menu, click Local Traffic, Virtual Servers, Virtual Server List, and click the name of the virtual server you want to use. On the menu bar, click Resources, and next to Policies, click Manage. Move the Prevent Spoof of XFS to Enabled, and click Finished. Now your virtual server with a prevent spoof of XFF local traffic policy will prevent any HTTP traffic that attempts to spoof an X-forwarded for request. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, go to the documentation section on support.f5.com.